the Vietnam Air Force has successfully finished the site acceptance test SAT in order to receive the L-39NG training aircraft from Czech company Aero Vodochody. The L-39NG is being used for the first time by Vietnam. Vietnam accepted the aircraft in collaboration with Omnipol, a shareholder in Aero Vodochody. A few years ago, Aero Vodochody, a Czech business, started working on a new generation of trainers under the moniker L-39NG Next Generation in an attempt to replicate its success as the biggest trainer jet producer in the world. Aero Vodochody was formerly recognized as a manufacturer of training jets utilized by the Warsaw Pact nations during the Cold War, commencing with the L-29 Delfin jet trainer, which saw service in 33 nations and was produced in a total of 3,600 units. Moreover, the L-39 Albatross, which first debuted in the late 1960s, gave rise to the second generation. With a total output of over 2,900 units, the L-39 was deployed in 43 nations, with the Eastern Bloc countries being the biggest consumers. Subsequently, the L-39 also served as the basis for the L-59 version and the L-159 ALCA light jet fighter. Aero lost its primary market as a result of the conclusion of the Cold War and the collapse of the Warsaw Pact. Its jet trainer sales started to decline sharply. Traditionally used countries shifted to using the new lift trainers. Among them are the Russian Yak-130 and the South Korean T-50. Aero Vodochody announced the L-39NG's launch at the Farnborough International Air Show in an attempt to reclaim the modern trainer jet market. Based on the L-39C, the new trainer jet is propelled by a Williams International FJ4M turbofan engine. The Honeywell ITCF-124 engine, used in the L-59 and L-159, is swapped out for the FJ4M engine. Not only is it more potent, but it also uses less gasoline. September 14, 2015, saw the first flight of the FJ4M prototype jet. The L-39NG was later developed using the L-39CW prototype as a foundation. Regarding outward appearance, the elimination of the external tanks at the wingtips distinguishes the L-39NG from the L-39CW, utilizing composite materials to surround the body to the furthest extent possible to drastically reduce the aircraft's weight is another important modification. The L-39NG has a two-person pilot crew, measures 11.7 meters in length, 9.3 meters in wingspan, 5,800 kilograms maximum takeoff weight, 1x Williams FJ4M turbofan engine, a maximum speed of 777 kilometers per hour. A maximum flight altitude of 6,000 meters, and a maximum range of 2,590 kilometers. The L-39NG, like other lift-type training aircraft, can be utilized as a light fighter, attack jet in addition to training pilots, who will become 4th, 5th, and 6th generation fighter pilots. Four armament hangars are located on the wings, while one is located on the belly to hold cannon pods. The L-39NG is a cutting-edge training aircraft with a full-glass cockpit, FGC and helmet-mounted display HND, standard equipment. Additionally, Aero Vodochody provides cutting-edge ground-based training concepts that heavily rely on artificial intelligence AI and virtual reality VR technologies. In order to train Czech military pilots, Aero Vodochody has so far reserved for L-39NG orders from the Senegalese Air Force, 16 from Skytech Portugal, 12 from RSW Aviation, and 6 from the State-run Lone Prague. The L-39NG's first flight took place in late 2018 and went really well. Over the next 10 years, 150 L-39NGs are anticipated to be sold by Aero Vodochody.The